Former Punjab Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh, it seems, has now finally formally resigned from the Congress Party. He sent in his resignation to Sonia Gandhi. Of course, this was a foregone conclusion. Captain Amrinder Singh has held press conferences where he's talked about the process of forming his own party, about being in discussions with various other leaders. He's talked about even possible alliances going ahead in the run-up to assembly elections in Punjab. Well, this was only to be expected, but it seems Captain Amrinder Singh has now followed through with his formal resignation, marking an end to his decades-long relationship with the Congress Party. Sunil Prabhu joining us at this point with the latest. Sunil, what are we hearing? Any details about this letter?
Well, this letter is quite a revelation. I mean, of course, it goes on to point out very categorically by Captain Amrinder, saying that Mr. Sidhu has been, you know, the PCC chief and been appointed after 14 years being in the BJP. And making a very strong attack against Mr. Sidhu, and also saying that he was patronized by both Rahul and Priyanka, and as well as quite a horrible person in terms of taking on the you know, the issue of Mr. Harish Rawat, where he says that he was aided and abetted by a general secretary, perhaps the most dubious individual. I quote from the letter. I had the occasion to make an acquaintance. Then he goes on to say that I had told you that at that time Sidhu is a person of unstable mind and you will deeply regret this decision and will be too late by then, and I'm sure you will be regretting it too. Of course, he goes on to say that it made me wonder that when you are appointing people like this as the Punjab PCC, what has happened? But there is people like Mr. Revanth Reddy, Nana Patole, who have been appointed from the BJP, and this really shows, a mindset about the Congress. It's in this context that Captain Amrinder goes ahead and makes this point. He also picks out and says that Randeep Sulaiwala had said that there were 76 out of the 77 who had opposed me, and you believe 43 MLAs that were against me. I don't blame you, as these were concocted numbers presented to you by people who were part of a conspiracy. So clearly a grievance letter, and saying and talking about his long association over 50 years in Indian politics, how he started off his career, his role during Blue Star, and his subsequent decision to quit the Congress, rejoining the Congress in 1997, and what his role was during Operation Black Thunder, how he also negotiated with Binderwala, among others, and really says that, but it is given my experience that 10 years as a soldier and 9.5 years as a Home Minister of Punjab, I can well make out what purposes the weapons and narcotics are being pushed into Punjab, and tendering his resignation from the Indian National Congress. So quite a long letter, a lot of points. And it's ultimately it's an end of the road for Captain Amrinder, expected, but definitely a sad day for the Congress Party as well as for Captain Amrinder to, you know, break that association with the Congress Party at this stage. But definitely this was expected. Now that he's forming his own regional outfit, he says it also very categorically that he was in the forefront against the farm laws, and it was he who had negotiated with the unions and had, you know, stood fast on these farm bills, to work with farmers to ensure that their rights are protected.